Hey guys, today we're going to be doing Can I Win a Showdown game, or maybe two, depending on how we're doing, with only second round draft picks. So in a minute, I'll show you guys the roster. Make sure to be the first comment, because if you do, you get pinned. Also, make sure to say in the video, because I will tell you guys when it is randomly in the video, and that means, and if you comment that word or whatever that is down below, you'll get a shout out in my next video. So that way I can tell that you guys are sticking around through the whole videos. So let's just get straight into it. I'll show you guys my roster. What is up guys? It is Amir Amir here back with another video. Today we're going to be seeing if we can win two showdown games with only second round draft picks. Now if you can see at point guard, we have Isaiah Thomas, the last pick of the draft. Shooting guard, Josh Richardson, 10th pick of the second round. And Kyle Korver was drafted by the Jazz at the 47th pick, 2003, and then Paul Millsap was 2004, 57th pick or something. And then we have Nikola Jokic, who was a very late draft pick a few years ago by the Nuggets. Now, make sure to be the first comment because you get pinned. Also, I have a message somewhere in the video. I'll say something, and if you comment that down below, you will get a shout out in the next video. So, this is what the lineup is looking like. I don't know how good it is. We have put those players down at the bench. Comment down below if there's some other ones we should do. Like, who knows, maybe undrafted players. Because then we can put Jeremy Lin and Joe Ingles. Or I don't know. Comment down below, guys, what you think. So let's hop over to Showdown here. Oh, I don't know why I called it my pack and play. But I guess I might do some pattern plays. Stay tuned for that. So let's go over here. Let's go over to our pack and play lineup. Oh, if we lose a few more games, we might be demoted. I'm not going to grind Showdown this season. Next season, I'm going to grind out Showdown. I mean, Showdown season, whatever. Oh, they're 86. It's going to be tough to win this, guys, but I reckon we can do good because we got one of the Splash Uncles, and they're pretty insane. So, let's see. They're going to start because they're better. And Isaiah Thomas is going to guard Steph. Okay. Steph's going to fade from three. No way. What? Okay, let's give it to Thomas. You can go down. Let's try and find Korver. Let's go to Korver. Going out from three. Splash! That's why he's called the Splash Uncles. Okay, we're going to play some defense on Curry. Now, Curry is too good. You need to stop Curry. Was that a three? Let's check a replay. Yeah, it looks like that was definitely a three. Okay, let's keep going. And let's bring it down with Thomas. And Millsap getting in there, getting the shot off. And it's a tied game. I guess an 86. Even my normal lineup's only 84. So Curry's gonna go here. He's gonna take a mid range. I need to get better at guarding that. He's gonna make that. Isaiah Thomas is gonna bring it down. Okay, let's find Korver in the corner. Or three. Oh wow, Korver is on fire. He's got two threes. Let's go. Yeah, Curry's not going to miss a layup. Though, it's just too bad, I guess. Okay, let's guard him. I mean, did I just say guard? We're on offense. I have to go to Corva. Okay, Corva for three. Oh! Okay, guys, you need to get this Corva. This Corva is insane. Okay, let's go here. Okay, yeah, they're not going to miss that. Let's go. Jokic hasn't been used too much, so... Oh. Okay, cool, we get it back. Richardson. If Corver makes that... Okay, yeah, to be fair, he's been doing great, so that's fine with me. Okay, Richardson. Drive in. And he makes the layup. 4 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Guys, if you didn't know, J.R. Smith is never going to make that. Oh, for a second, I thought that one in. Okay. Now, guys, let's just show you the last time J.R. tried to do something like that.
Hill misses. Rebound goes to the Cavs. J.R. Smith brings it back out. Throws it to Hill. Hill shot blocked. And we'll go to overtime. You get the feeling J.R. Smith thought they had the lead.
Yeah, guys, so J.R.'s not going to make that. Now, we got obliterated. So, let's do another game. And, guys, the message that you got to comment down is 60. Just the numbers, because that was what Isaiah Thomas was drafted. So if you have commented 60 on this video, you will get a shout out in the next video. Okay. Oh, they've got Jeremy Lin and Joe Ingles. One of the other Splash Uncles, and they're both undrafted. Okay. They're going to start. Okay, we get a steal. Go Corver for three. Splash. You guys need to get this Corver. I know most of you, if you've been grinding at the North Pole campaign, you would already have him. But you've got to use him. You need to use him. Okay, they're going to make that. That's fine. Sorry, my mic just went off for a second there. Okay, let's throw this alley-oop. No, that was horrible. Okay, they're gonna inbound then. He's not gonna miss that. Yeah. This Karl Korver is too good, guys. Okay, Thomas is not going to make that. That's fine.
let's get a replay of that. Okay. That was a pretty insane dunk by Nikola Jokic, guys. Isaiah Thomas is going to pass it off here. Kyle Korver, that's not going to go in. Grab the rebound. Oh, no. Okay, Joakim Noah's going to dunk that. Okay. Doesn't look like we're going to win this one. Oh, that's too open for Joakim Noah. He's just going to dunk that. Oh, that was a backcourt. Okay, go for a buzzer beater. It's blocked. Okay. That's going to wrap it up for this video, guys. If you did enjoy it, make sure to like this video. Subscribe to my channel. If we hit 10 likes, we're going to do an undrafted video. Thank you. Oh, we did lose that. That's okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Just, yeah, comment if there's any other videos you want me to do. Yeah. If real quick, I will show you guys my North Pole lineup. Let's go over to that. And it is a 82 overall. So we're nearly there. Nearly going to get those 90 overall masters. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to like. And we'll see you guys next time.